We need to reinforce industrial capacity, strengthen supply chains, and control and reduce costs. We need to operate more flexible business models in response to new challenges and opportunities. And we need to strengthen balance sheets and financial statements with a mix of cash reserves and sensible debt financing. In addition, we should build public-private partnerships to manage risks collectively so that we can better deal with potential future disruptions.